come over to the dining. Let's have our food.
I'll go with you in a short while. Let me watch briefly the news. I'll go with you in a while.
News. News. News, news, every time. News.
Good evening, viewers. My name is Wenga Daniels. This is VTV News, first the news highlights. The federal government have declared Thursday the 3rd of November a public holiday. The famous and most popular artist of our time, the Voice of the Cross, are back to the country after staying abroad for almost a decade. Here is the news.
Honey, what is it?
The most popular and most famous gospel artist in the country, the Voice of the Cross.
They are back.
To the
after
country.
So many years.
Let us now join our correspondents, Christina Njoku, at the State Conference Center live to give you the update of the proposed press conference and welcome ceremony.
The originator of the gospel music in Nigeria. They are popularly known as the grandfathers of the gospel music east of the Niger. Yes, the Voice of the Cross. In about 3 minutes now, they will be here live to be welcomed by the sea of reporters and well-wishers behind me. But first and foremost, I would like to welcome a famous musician by the name Brother Ozochi Njoku. So you're welcome.
Thank you very much, lady.
So please, we would like to know one or two things about the August visitor.
One fascinating thing about this August visitor is, in the first place, they are my motivator. And they are my mentor. They gingered me into this great, wonderful minute, singing minute. To me, I don't have to be told. I don't need to wait to read the magazine. I want to watch the arrival live here at this venue.
Thank you, sir.
The VCD we are about producing will come to reality because people have been demanding for it right from the United States. So already I have made the costume for the United States. I'm here now to gather the costume for Nigeria to make sure it will come in a nice quality.
Sure. Sir, sir, are you still singing, sir?
Yeah, we're still singing up today.
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir, please, we want to know about your wife and children. Please come again.
Oh, they are all intact. They are fine. They are okay.
Forevermore on the mountain, down the valley. son of God is my friend. I'm happy, yes, I'm happy. I'm so glad I am happy. Do you know I am so glad that the Savior, the Son of God, is my friend.
Oh, I'm happy, I'm happy, I'm happy, the Son of God is my friend.
I am now is by your grace. Thank you, my Lord.
my happy set on fire. Who will be my comforter? Who's gonna be my healer? I put my trust in a rock of ages. Rock of ages left for me. Oh my darling Jesus, when my heart is set on fire, who will be my comforter? Who's gonna be my healer? I put my trust in a rock of ages. Rock of ages left for me. When my heart is set on fire, who will be my comforter? Who's gonna be my healer? I put my trust in a rock of ages. Rock of ages left for me. Oh my darling Jesus, when my heart is set on fire, who will be my comforter? Who's gonna be my healer? I put my trust in a rock of ages. Rock of ages left for me. Me.
Good day, gentlemen of the press. It is with a great privilege and honor that I introduce to you the greatest and the most wonderful musicians in the east of the Niger. May you put your hands together as we welcome Voice of the Cross. Gentlemen of the press, we present this to you. You're welcome, sir. Welcome, sir. You can now ask your questions.
So, sir, please, when you come back, what plans do you have for the Nigerian gospel artists?
Thank you. That's a very nice question. I'm glad. It's a privilege that I really came back. I have been off for the past 8 years now. And I thank God for making me to travel abroad. The gospel has taken us a long way. And we thank God for what is going on these days because, for instance, gospel music has gone almost nuclear now. If you go to all parts of the world, both in the United States, where I came from, and here in Nigeria, my observation is that the gospel music has really flooded all over. And even the secular musicians, they are turning back to now turn to gospel musicians. So it's a thing to thank God because this is as a result of the revival we have immediately after the Civil War. And God is moving in a tremendous way. In fact, I have gone to the United States and I really discovered a lot of things, which I'm not trying to say Nigeria are still backwards. In fact, I'm highly impressed with what I'm seeing since I came back to Nigeria. The way the gospel music has really taken an upper hand, and the way the newly introduced VCD, which really attracted my coming down to Nigeria, because I have been watching the VCD people have been sending from Nigeria to US, I discovered that there's a great improvement in what the musicians from Nigeria are doing. And I had that impression. So I didn't want to be left aside because we are told, people said that we are the pioneers of the gospel music. And seeing this is as if I am just sitting at ease in Zion. So I decided to come rush down to make sure I do the first VCD we have ever produced since ever we started the music tour. I have a jam-packed plan for Nigeria. But in a nutshell, I want to brief us that very soon I'll be coming back with my co-gospel musicians, both foreign musicians and other African musicians that have been in America, that I want them to come down to see exactly what's going on, and we are going to have a kind of seminar, which we will start with, and we want to put heads together to make sure that the gospel is what it is. Because now there's a kind of confusion. Many people have gone into the gospel music field and they don't have any aim, they don't have any goal, they don't have any good motive of being a gospel musician. So that is why they are, you know, contradicting the gospel and the secular music.
Chineke nka, asim gika, chineke nka. dika, chineke mka, asindika. Obonye yiri papa nke ligwe, obonye diga papa nke ligwe, eze bube na rekele mo, obara nkiti oku biri nonu ya. Chineke obonye diga gi, mbo ya notutu osa, mbo ya nenye osa, mbo ya nanya miri osa. Nimesobume osa Jehova na rekele mo
na rekele mo
onye keru wa na rotuto mo
na rotuto mo
Yoruba na sia oshe Yoruba na sia oshe Awusa na sia sanu Awusa na sia sanu oshe baba mi
oshe
oshe baba mi Oshé baba mi Oshé baba mi Umwaya na si ya mama Ndu umwaya na si ni ya mama Alo were na si ni ya ndewo Alo were na siya ndewo Ndingba jasi ni ya masi Ndingba jasi ya masi Ome todo wa siya ome balaho Ome todo wa siya ome balaho Jehovah obuno tenu Jehovah obuno tenu Jesus obuno tenu Jesus obuno tenu Kao, 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 asingika, asingika, chinekemka, asingika, chinekemka, asingika, chinekemka, asingika, chinekemka, asingika. Kemerunu nasia Messi Kemerunu nasia Messi Ndigana nasia Medawasi Ndigana nasia Medawasi Sirelonu nasia Thank you Sirelonu nasia Thank you Oyibo nasia Thank you Oyibo nasia Thank you Akwaibom nasia Song song Akwaibom nasia song song River State nasia Anua River State nasia Anua Anambara nasia Dahalo Ndia Anambara nasia Dahalo Akwaibom nasia song song Akwaibom nasia song song Asaba nasia dahalo Ndia saba nasia dahalo Anuchuku nasia ndewo Ndia anuchuku nasia ndewo Kao Asingika, chinekemka, asingika, chinekemka, asingika. singika. Israel na siya toda. Israel na siya toda. Ibeku na siya mama. Ibeku na siya mama. Afara na siya mama. Afara na siya mama. Okulaga na siya mama. Okulaga na siya mama. Etiti na siya amuno. Etiti na siya amuno. Amakaha na siya amuno. Amakaha na siya amuno. Ngesianga kelegi onye mwale kao. Akwa kinenye no mundo. Akwa kinenye no mako. Akwa kinenye no momo.
Oh yes.
Iani lady masina kagibia. Jehovah
obunotenu.
Jehovah
obunotenu.
Jesus ye
obunotenu.
Jesus ye
obunotenu.
Kao.
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 Asimgika. Asimgika. Chinekemka. Asimgika. Chinekemka. Asimgika. Chinekemka. Asimgika. Chinekemka. Asimgika. Ekele dirigi.
Oh yes.
Otuto dirigi. Ewo. Ekele dirigi. Nini baka nenema. Ewo. Ekele dirigi. Otuto dirigi. Ewo. Ekele dirigi. Nini baka nenema. Ekele dirigi, otuto dirigi, ewo. Ekele dirigi, nini baka nimema. Ekele dirigi, otuto dirigi, ewo. Ekele dirigi, nini baka nimema. Papa na rekele. Mama na regele mo, Papa na regele, nini baka nemema ewo. Ekele dirigi, otuto dirigi ewo. Ekele dirigi, nini baka nemema. Otienu nebe mbaba. Omwero tu nkume nkedi na Zion. Otienu nebe mbaba. Nkume delu.
Otienu. Otienu. Otienu mwebe mbaba.
Nkume delu.
Otienu. Otienu. Otienu nebe mbaba.
Omwero tu nkume nkedi na Zion. Otienu nebe mbaba. Omorotun kumenkedi na Zion. Odielu nebe mbaba. Nkumedelu.
Odielu. Odielu. Odielu nebe mbaba.
Nkumedelu.
Odielu. Odielu. Odielu nebe mbaba.
elu o di elu
chimo
o di elu mebe baba nkume di elu o di elu o di elu o di elu mebe baba ni ronya la la so ai ga wani ronya la la so ai ga wani ronya la la so I ga ni rubondo ewo ai ga ni ronya la la so ai ga wani ronya la la so ai ga wani ronya la la so I ga ni rubondo
Na gawani ho Bro David mama gawani ho Igani rubundo umuchileke
Aigani ronyala
la papotara
Aigani ronyala la
Yesana ngapara
Aigani ronyala la so Igani rubundo ewo Aigani ronyala la
umuchileke
Aigani ronyala la so Igani rubundo Ndi esi ebgabani ru Ndi esi ebgabani ru Unatulebu Igani rubundo ewo Ainga wani ronya la la so Ainga wani ronya la la so Ainga wani ronya la la so Igani rubundo Umuchineke gabani ru Ya babutara gabani ru Unatulebu
nina
Igani rubundo
Umuchineke
Ainga wani ronya la la so Ainga wani ronya la la so Ainga wani ronya la la so Igani rubundo Ewo Ainga wani ronya la la so Ainga wani ronya la la so Ainga wani ronya la la so Igani rubundo Apogi madu kotu tomu gandiri Apogi madu kotu tomu gandiri Apogi madu kotu tomu gandiri Kotu tomu gandiri nani Jesus ewo Apogi madu kotu tomu gandiri Apogi madu kotu tomu gandiri Apogi madu kotu tomu gandiri Kotu tomu gandiri nani Jesus Madu kotu tomu gandiri Apogi madu kotu tomu gandiri Kotu tomi nega la ronye kerowa Ni ina apu ya beze Apogi madu kotu tomu gandiri Apogi madu kotu tomu gandiri Apogi madu kotu tomu gandiri Kotu tomu gandiri nani Jesus Efurumefu onye wanyi chotaram Efurumefu onye wanyi chotaram Efurumefu onye wanyi chotaram We chotam nebedi anya Efurumefu onye wemu chotaram Efurumefu onye wemu chotaram Efurumefu onye wemu chotaram We chotam nebedi anya Chotaram, we chotam nebedanya. Nezia efurumefu onye wemu chotaram. Efurumefu onye wemu chotaram. Efurumefu onye wemu chotaram. We chotam nebedanya. Efurumefu.
mefu onye nwe mu chotara efuru mefu onye nwe mu chotara efuru mefu onye nwe ma chotara we chotam ne mu do mefu onye nwe mu chotaram efuru mefu onye nwe mu chotaram efuru mefu onye nwe mu chotaram we chotam nye mu
no. I would like to thank God Almighty for giving me the opportunity, a wonderful video, and I believe viewers have no choice than to go out there and get a copy. I would like to thank my entire crew from my GOP Gwenga, you're too much, Poloski, my editors, Oni and MOP, I love you all. Thank you for, you're always behind me. Go ahead and get your copy. Thank you.
I am Chukwuma Lazarus, the first son of Reverend Lars of the Voice of the Cross.
My name is Iken Emmanuel Obonna, the first son of Reverend Emmanuel Nnamdi Obonna, Voice of the Cross.
I am Chukwuma Victoria Chidema, the first and the only daughter to Reverend Lazarus Chukwuma of the Voice of the Cross.
I am the first daughter of Reverend Emmanuel Obonna, Voice of the Cross. My name is Victoria Chinemema Obonna.
My name is Chukwuma Favor Ozichukwu, the last son of Reverend Lazarus Chukwuma of the Voice of the Cross.
By the grace of God, I'm Chukwuma Gospower Kelechi by name. I'm the second son of Reverend Lazarus Chukwuma of the Voice of the Cross.
I am Chukwuma Elijah Chukwode, the second to the last son of Reverend Lazarus Chukwuma of the Voice of the Cross.
I'm Mrs. Chukwuma Violet Dakuchinam, the wife to Reverend Lazarus of Voice of the Cross.
My name is Mrs. Rhoda Ihuoma Obonna, the wife of Reverend Emmanuel Obonna, the famous Voice of the Cross.
Chineke kigwe nala otito dibigi eze agesia gekele gina onye 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 onye. He's my everything, both great and small. He gave his life for me, he set me free. He is my everything, now what about you?
Eze binigwe chine mere muma Obonye yiri papa nkeligwe Obonye diga papa nkeligwe Eze bube na rekele mo Obara nkiti oku biri nonu ya Chine kabonye dikagi Mboya notutu osa Mboya nehiye osa Mboya nanyamiri osa Mboya nimesobume osa Jehova na rekele mo Onye keru wa narotutomu Yoruba nasia oshie Yoruba nasia oshie Awusa nasia sanu Awusa nasia sanu Oshie baba mi Oshie baba mi Oshie baba mi Oshie baba mi Thank you.
my portion in the land of the living. The Lord is good forevermore. The Lord is my portion in the land of the living. My God is good. My God is good. The Lord is my portion in the land of the living. My God is good forevermore. The Lord is my portion in the land.
please come over to the dining. Let's have our food.
I'll go with you in a short while. Let me watch briefly the news. I'll go with you in a while.
News. 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 Every time. News.
Good evening, viewers. My name is Bwenga Daniels. This is VTV News, first the news highlights. The federal government have declared Thursday the 3rd of November a public holiday. The famous and most popular artist of our time, the Voice of the Cross, are back to the country after staying abroad for almost a decade. Here is the news.
Honey, what is it?
The most popular and most famous gospel artist in the country, the Voice of the Cross.
They are back.
To the
after
country.
So many years.
Let us now join our correspondents, Christina Njoku, at the State Conference Center live to give you the update of the proposed now, press conference and welcome ceremony.
I couldn't make it with him for now. The purpose of my being here is to make sure the VCD we are about producing will come to reality because people have been demanding for it right from the United States. So already I have made the costume for the United States. I'm here now to gather the costume for Nigeria to make sure it will come in a nice quality.
Sure. Sir, sir, are you still singing, sir?
Yeah, we're still singing up today.
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir, please, we want to know about your wife and children. Please come again.
Oh, they are all intact. They are fine. They are okay.
Answer just the conference hall. Yes.
Okay,
let's
sir.
Go in. Let's go in.
Thank you, sir.
Let's go in. Let's go in. Let's go in.
Originator of the gospel music in Nigeria. They are popularly known as the grandfathers of the gospel music east of the Niger. Yes, the Voice of the Cross. In about 3 minutes now, they will be here live to be welcomed by the sea of reporters and well-wishers behind me. But first and foremost, I would like to welcome a famous musician by the name Brother Ozochi Njoku. So you're welcome.
Thank you very much, lady.
So please, we would like to know one or two things about the August visitor.
One fascinating thing about this August visitor is, in the first place, they are my motivator.
Mm-hmm.
And they are my mentor.
Mm-hmm.
They gingered me into this great, wonderful minute, singing minute. Mm-hmm. To me, I don't have to be told. I don't need to wait to read the magazine. I want to watch the arrival live here at this venue.
Thank you, sir.
I'm gonna go get some more.
trust.